than any hitter on either side, Ian Kinsler pulls the ball. That's his strength. Rarely will he go to right field.
Here is an 0-1. He pulls it. Diving step ends. And a nice start defensively for the Tigers. So Brandon was ready after a 2-hour, 13-minute rain delay to get dirty on the first play.
Yeah, Brandon certainly the best third baseman defensively for the Tigers. And in there against the left-handed Harrison tonight. Good play. He recovers in time to throw out Kinsler.